What?
It's not the movie.
Wait, are those E's or supposed to be A's?
Just do it E.
It doesn't Nevis.
Okay, what's the other place called?
I'll write it.
Except,
Harpoon.
Okay. Harpoon. A computer chip! No! Crystal! The purple crystal! Listen.
That's not good, because I have a secret code
about
it.
I have a crystal about this big.
Yeah.
The purple crystal is about this big. Okay. What are you doing that?
I've got a good idea.
What?
Okay. We could have Peter and Miles, Peter, Christian, Miles' house in my woods, and then they could have a secret hideout, and I landed in the clearing, took
like
the princess away.
Do you have like a little model spaceship?
I
have toy spaceships.
Yeah, do you have
one? Although, they kind of fell apart.
Oh.
He's
carving swords and knives and stuff for us.
And but he could,
Can I just say something? So, we'll do everything that Miles is saying, but meanwhile, this queen, who's probably gonna be, you wanna be the queen. One girl has to be a queen. And she has to get, bring the crystal. No, guys, she has to bring the, this crystal that, to this place to, like, keep it in good care.
Secretly. Yeah.
Secretly?
No, secretly when Falcon,
so
touches someone and then, goes like this and says a word and then, they're suddenly invisible.
Okay. Let's just move back.
Yeah, guys, move back.
Guys, sit down. Everybody sit down.
Way
too cluttered.
Miles!
No, you have to. We should almost stand
back so we don't frown.
So,
we can talk to
you. So you have a model.
Guys,
now we should cut to the inside of the station.
So pretty much, there's doorway.
I cut off the gun Christian and Miles kill him.
I have something.
I don't want to be in this part right now.
How about I'm like right over here, and then Peter puts his gun.
No,
this is a good idea.
The queen is the one that's kidnapped?
Yeah. The queen.
Is your kidnapped?
And then.
Are you ready
and
to
then,
fly away in a ship?
Here's a ship, and he wants it like a ski pod.
Yeah.
Like down with the queen in it.
We get the queen. Oh yeah.
But Miles, so
the queen's inside of a jail.
Queen
here,
behind, yeah, but they take the
behind bars.
They
can't cut the bars.
But Falcon takes her into a ski pod.
But then the guard flies
down to the planet.
Okay.
Like the ski pod's like a little thing.
And then they have some kind of motorcycle.
They know because Falcon.
I had another question for mostly him.
He's like
there are three gunners, me, her, and Brian.
Michael.
Oh, Brian. She's explaining to
him.
Hang on a second.
And
so I need to hold it right now.
No, come on.
Mix this up.
We find my ship.
You catch up to them, so they're going to be...
No, there's a tree, and they...
Okay, there's a tree.
So there's a tree, and then it's sort of like... No. And then it's sort of like, let's just do the thing, at the base of the tree, the tallest tree,
big tree
in the forest.
Okay, there you go.
And
okay.
There's sort of like a door, but it's camouflaged into the tree. And there's a little thing here. and there's a big round button, and Michael sort of leans on it, bumps into it. That
thing opens the door. Yeah.
And then inside, they start hearing yells like, go, 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 like, they're here, because they knew they were following us for some reason.
Everybody very carefully bring their weapons, okay? And we'll look at them all and we'll decide what we can use. Yes.
And it can roll on the ground. And then it can, these things pop out and the whole outside spins. And all these little lasers everywhere.
He sort of fights us and sort of like that.
And then he goes another marker.
Hits our another marker and zooms off.
Can I have a different marker?
That's the end.
Okay, so.
Everything?
Uh-huh. I never put them in these pockets.
Why?
Because if I'm cold, I keep my hands in there.